I don't know if I can actually lend you anything because only one of you is technically one of us. So, like, this is a Fane supply store. I mean, I can't just be handing out supplies to...
Oh, no, that's so... okay. My friend here is a member, and he's the only one who wishes to buy stuff. What if you get us stuff under the table, Huck?
And also we were told to get stuff by the Abbey de Vauclair. She insisted that we have whatever we want.
She said whatever you want.
Whatever we want.
And she raised her eyebrows exactly like that.
All right, give me a second. She sort of just waves her hand. Easy. In front of herself and opens up this little portal, and you can see her just kind of whispering into it. There's some guys down here. I'm just asking.
Hey, I thought we had a relationship built on trust, not on verification.
Oh no,
I thought our relationship was trust, never verify.
Well,
actually, French.
I have to do my job.
Abby de Vauclair would be incredibly annoyed if you went to her right now. Let me tell you.
She looked pretty mad this morning. She was in a pretty bad humor.
She was in a bad humor and she was like, you, go, get whatever you want from the quartermaster and go do your job, which is top secret, so nobody ask questions about it.
No, she calls you.
I remember it like it was this morning, because it was. We're gonna need some rations, some cooking utensils, and a cobbler's kit, okay?
Some healing
and tequila.
I said healing potions, but also tequila.
And healing potions.
Tequila potions.